Every day, thousands of young Manitobans go to work.
I'm off in about 15 minutes.
But today, three of them won't make it home in one piece.
Just a slicer.
Based on shocking true stories, the only thing more terrifying is how their pain could have been prevented, because workplace injuries are preventable. Visit SafeManitoba.com, watch the webisodes, and enter to win an iPod Touch.